another video of Resident Evil, but this right now, it's Resident Evil Revelations 2. So we finally finished off Resident Evil Revelations 1. Those Resident Evil games, what we're talking, right? There was actually a few more what I didn't mention about. There's actually other ones I forgot about. Which they're still out there because there's still more. And like, there's this other one I think is called Resident Evil X, I think they call it. I'm gonna have to recheck it. This one's about Claire Redfield and this other guy, but they're in prison. But they're just trying to escape from the prison island. Not much I'm gonna talk about, so let's start on with the video. Okay. Oh. I might start show this, but we're just gonna start at the beginning again. Start.
Bioterror. The world lives with it. You live with it. Viruses are stolen, re-engineered, misused with tragic results.
That's from Resident Evil Revelations 1.
Those to trust. Politicians who sell their souls for a few votes. CEOs who betray consumers for a quick buck. Count on us instead. We're above the politics. Always watching, always ready to face the threat head on. We are the unflinching mop that sops up the evils of bioterrorism and chemical warfare. They call us Terror Save. Because terror doesn't have to end with a risk.
Hey guys.
Redfield.
Oh, hi Claire.
Hey! Hey Claire! Moira. Welcome to the club. Reporting for duty, Ms. Redfield. When do the hazing start?
Cut it out. We've been friends for how long?
Long enough that I'm allowed to give you shit.
Claire, could you,
What's up, Neil?
Something's going down in Washington. Did you hear anything?
What, the new virus? Come on. You know Tricella's history, right? Hello?
Hey, that Barry Burton's girl?
Yep, Moira started today. But you've got to be careful if you're going to mention
her and her dad? Oh, yeah. Emotional minefield.
Okay. You did your homework. What other horrible invasions of privacy have you gotten there?
Hey, I got to look out for TerraSafe. We have our enemies. Anyway, good luck breaking her in.
She's not a horse. Bye. Uh-oh. What'd he do this time?
Fucking Barry. Every time I ask him anything, he pushes back. I wouldn't even be here if I listened to
you. The thing feels very bad for them.
Why did it open? I didn't do anything.
That's what we don't know. How did she keep her pistol? Oh, right. I remember.
Is that Moira?
Oh my god, Claire!
Don't worry. I'm gonna get you out of there right now. Moira, are you okay? Did they hurt you?
Claire! In a moist barrel of foxes. Oh, Claire, I just want to go home.
It's okay. We're gonna get out of here.
None of this makes any sense. What did we do?
Wish I could tell you. Did you hear
what's going on?
Is there someone else in here? Oh my god. What the fuck?
think we can squeeze under this. Give me a hand, Moira. Go! Okay. Careful. Stand back. Come on, hurry! Yeah. She's with TerraSave. Why would anyone do this?
I can hear the wind out there. This must be the way out.
Then we need to find a way through.
What kind of whack job?
Here.
Steady. Okay.
Almost got it. No!
Well, that blows.
We made it. Key's over there.
What's that sound? Watch out! Forget about him! Just run!
Run, Moira! Run! Double back and try the key. You need a gun too, Moira.
No, I really, really don't. Sorry, I don't need firearms. Not after what happened.
Shit, I'm sorry. I forgot. Maybe we can find you something else.
No, I'll just be on flashlight duty or something. It's fine. Nice. Blunt weapon. I can do blunt weapons. Claire, you saw that, right?
Yeah, I saw something.
Is quoting poetry.
Are you afraid? You can tell me. Talk to me.
What are you talking about?
Those bracelets change color in response to fear.
And who exactly are you?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Is she talking to us or at us?
We already got that thing.
This looks like a way out. Yeah, let's take one home.
Look at this machine. There's something stuck in it. It's not working.
The power must be off.
Great. Oh, we can move them too. I forgot.
Maybe there's a switch?
Well, oh yeah, I kind of forgot.
Give you a boost. See if you can climb up.
Okay.
Her field is pretty hot. She was much hotter in Resident Evil 2. This one, she looks old enough to be a mom. She's old enough to be our mother. It's like, she's old enough to be my mom. That's how old she is.
Claire, this way.
She's pretty old. She's still pretty hot.
Maybe once we're outside, we can find someone
to. I'm actually glad the mother have right now.
Not get ahead of ourselves.
Okay. Pop goes the weasel with his head. That thing. Those things, you have to shine with a flashlight order for them to show up. The door, the lock. Good, that thing didn't come from the ceiling right away. Right, and I could have shot it.
Oh my god, are you okay?
cities without power. That should help.
That was close. Too close for comfort. And look at him. Ooh, yikes. Good. Let's get the heck out of here. Anyone up here?
Said the poor lost soul as she lamented her fate.
Ugh, again with these stupid bracelets. Who are you? I want answers. Radio tower. Maybe we can send an SOS.
can do it. I got you.
Fuck you, Hollywood. That wasn't even close to easy.
Listen, Moira, I'm really sorry. I don't know what I got you mixed up in. Muriel never forgive me.
This isn't your fault. Also, Barry can kiss my ass. The guy bitches and moans and granny swears about everything.
Is there anything around here? No.
So?
No. It's dead. You stay here. I'm gonna go check it out.
Moira Burton. My co-workers and I were taken here against our will. I don't know where. We have these fucked up bracelets, and this crazy woman is talking to us. Some kind of monsters have killed the others. Please, send help. Please. One more time. My name is Moira Burton.
Oh, God. What is this place?
Oh, not bad.
You stay by the boat, little lady. I mean it. I've got some grown-up stuff to attend to, but I'll come back for you later, okay?
You can't just leave me.
No. It's too dangerous for you to come along.
I'm not gonna be any safer here.
Is there a little girl on this planet that will listen to me? All right, stay close. You're with me now. Come on. The radio tower. That's gotta be it. What are you doing all alone? Where are your parents?
I don't have any parents. And I don't know why I'm here. I just am.
She got you just like she got my baby. You're not scared of me?
No. You're all right.
Watch out! So what's your name, sweetie?
Natalia.
Wow, what a pretty name. My name's Barry.
Barry?
That's right, don't wear it out.
I won't.
Looks like this is the only way through.
The monsters.
Monsters? Be the infected the brief mentioned. How do you know?
I can just sort of see them.
Oh, no, you don't, young lady. It's too dangerous.
Why? I'm not scared.
You just let me handle this one.
Thank you.
actually got a chain for that one too.
Can you make it?
Yeah.
I wonder if Barry's with the BSAA.
Braver than me.
Well, frick, looks like we forgot one.
Cute toy, but I better find some way to stop it. Control room.
Not the power room.
Though. Careful! There's something on the floor. There's something ahead. Be careful. It's close, but it hasn't seen us.
It got running through the wall. What frick?
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Okay.
Well, that's one.
I do. The monster!
You did great.
Thank you. we do?
We could probably get out this way if the path was clear.
It's close, but it hasn't seen us.
Now it did. Oh, some bullets. Look what we need. Oh, frick.
Thank you.
I think I already got that one. There's supposed to be a bug right there and you have to hit it with a brick. No! Well, you just screwed us for being stupid.
This place is serious. I think you got it anyways. To the radio tower. You recognize any of this?
No. Sorry.
It's all right. Almost there. Still with me?
Yeah, I have strong legs.
Another way around. It's locked from the other side.
Barry, it's locked. What do I do?
You need to break the lock. See anything around there you can use? Good work, sweetie.
Yeah, I thought we also stand these the inventory out more.
You stick close to me, okay?
Okay.
Something out there. Stay back, Natalia.
Oh, crap. Ghost thing from Resident Evil Revelations 1. Ghost thing.
Well, that's one thing they left out of the brief. This outlet is completely crazy.
What was that thing?
I don't know, honey. Let's keep our eyes peeled in case there's more.
Oh yeah, I almost forgot. It's this button.
There's something in here. Be careful. There's something in here. Be careful.
Those freaks had some of the same symptoms as the Roboros.
Ubo Robo?
It's a virus some bad people used in Africa a couple of years ago. Question is, how did it get out here?
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Probably break this lock. They're back. Hide.
We're in business for crack. Good.
The radio tower's just ahead. To smash through the gate.
There's more over there.
I'll break out the beer and nachos.
The monster.
This my horse. My fish is pretty dark in here.
That should get the crane working.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Oh, God.
Well, that was a really long way around. That's her. That's my baby.
Any luck in there, Maya? No! Piece of shit must be busted. Hey, then let's head over to the Vasic. Fucking technology.
You can say that again. This was logged 6 months ago. Jesus, Moira.
Your daughter's name is Moira?
Yeah. Why? Hey, kid. You okay?
Moira. She's dead.
What?
On Revelations 2.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
I need... Thank you.